And the fact that we're having a political conversation about this is actually wrong. The only thing that we want to do is recognize the best, those brave men and women that are willing to give their lives and a sacrifice for us to be able to convene the day. I served in combat. I'm a West Point graduate. I am the kind of person that's willing to die for this country. For us to sit here together and offer just a little bit of homage to those that are willing to do that, I think is actually necessary. That flag represents the deaths of thousands of men and women. And every day that I get up, I look at that flag and I think, God, that we are here. Quite frankly, we should be saying the pledge. The least we can do is to pay homage to the sacrifice of those that have come before us to say, Democrat or Republican, we are in this together. That flag is the one thing that unites us. Let's just take 30 seconds to put all of our differences aside and say we can agree that this country is wonderful, has done outstanding things, and that brave men and women were willing to die for it. And that's what sets us apart from every other country in the entire world.